This was a scare for students and parents in Western Mass. The Chicopee Comprehensive High School was placed on lockdown this afternoon after getting a report of a suspicious person inside the building. Now, police say that report turned out to be a hoax. You can see several panicked parents, though, gathered outside of the school to pick up their children.